People don't worship the devil here.
I'm on a 4-hour bus ride out of Medellin to a town called Rio Sucio, where every 2 years they have the carnival of the devil in the beginning of January.
They change the devil. It's a new devil every 2 years. The name is the Carnival of the Devil. It was the very beginning name of the carnival. But now they have turned the name of this Paris to Carnival of Rio Sucio, which is the name of this town. Why? Because they want to put away the devil's name, you know, like negative things and everything. The devil represents, it is a symbol of the party. These parties are, you know, they are very good parties. Different salsa groups. Or different groups from the region, they play here. This town has so many roots from Belgium, people from France. They were the ones who designed the streets from this town. That's why you can see the streets are bigger than normal in the regular towns here in Colombia. Carnivals of the Rio Sucio now are every 2 years, 5 days on the road, 24 hours a day. If you want to have fun, you want to just look around and drink or whatever, you come here, you know, and enjoy the festivities. The devil 2 years ago was very ugly. You know, people didn't like it. The one 4 years ago, very cool. It was in a sitting position. He stood up, he moved the arms, he threw fire, smoke through the mouth. It was a very nice devil.